a rock star, and he's best known for being the frontman of Oasis. But now Liam Gallagher is trying to make a name in Manchester with a different kind of label. Excited fans queue for hours to watch him open a new shop on King Street.
Very exciting.
Well,
that's
great.
Yeah, well, it's Liam's
hometown,
isn't it? So,
if
anyone
would want
to Manchester.
Arriving fashionably late, Liam took a few minutes to look around the shop for the first time. But did he approve?
I mean, come down if you want to go looking for it. Seen this building before, it's not this one. And it's next to all the sexy lady shops, so two buildings on the side, isn't it?
Once he was happy, the doors of Pretty Green were opened. Hundreds of Liam's faithful came in from the cold and lined up for the chance to meet him.
Well, he asked me if my name was, we know there's nothing. A bit more, what's your real name? Great. A bit more boring, nothing a bit more rock and roll, you know what I mean? I've done going, chuffed a bit.
Liam says his clothes are inspired by the early mods movement and that he wants to bring a bit of the 60s back to the region's fashion. Adam Martin, Granada News, Manchester.